What are you doing out here? It isn't safe here.
I like...
Ha! I like proper relaxation. Only comes after a thrilling hunt. Yeah, I can see that.
What are you...
I'm a hunter. I mean, I was a...
What happened?
Goblins attacked me in the night. They tried to slit my throat. But luckily I sleep with my weapon under my pillow. It saved my bacon. I go back and take them on. But I can't do it alone.
I'll help you with the goblins.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't have anything to reward you with. But I do have supplies at my camp. You can help yourself. I've given it up as lost anyway. All right. Let me know when you're ready. I'll take you there.
I'm ready.
Great.
I'll be with you.
All right.
Can we carry on now? Let's move on. Can we carry on now?
Come on, let's keep going.
Can we carry on now?
I won't leave you.
Too strong now, huh?
Well done! Ow!
Damn. The goblins have done a good job here. Frigging beasts.
I prefer gnomes by far.
Me too. You can retrieve your stuff from them without having to kill them. Good hunting.
These foul creatures really are everywhere.
I call that beast nil. Hero one.
It's useless without the right key. It's useless without the right key. It's useless without the right key. It's useless without the right key.
Basha!
fits perfectly. I've done everything there is to do here. Interested in crystals?
Absolutely.
These foul creatures really are everywhere! Ammo! Nice moves there!
I've never been here before. I've always taken a detour around. I don't like getting my...
People. People. People everywhere. But not you. Not you. Why not? Something's missing from you. You're like us. Why are you like me? There is no I anymore. The I is gone. We are it. It will never be alone again. I did lose... Why were you so careless? Now you will end up like us. We must... must take revenge. Want to kill. The shadows. They're crawling. It can feel them. It... Tonight. Aye. We have forgotten it. It could use help. What do you... It won't let me think. We haven't been like... Perhaps it will remember when it returned. It was in the underworld. Take me with you. We're not going back there alone. It... We need them.
Why?
We... It just ended up like... It took possession. It was a part of itself was... But we continue to resist.
Where's the...
The Shadowland holds it deep within its clutches. At the furthest end, on the edge of the mountains.
Attack! make us
sweat. That demonic creature isn't ever getting up again.
What have we here?
Demon.
There on the sea. A ghost ship. What's going on?
me helpful.
The fight is over! Not coming. I'll follow you.
Damnation! Who dares touch my soul shard?
Oops, I think it was me.
I am Inquisitor Mendoza, and you have committed the crime of your life. I will tear you into a thousand pieces. You will be boiled in oil, and your flesh will rot from your carcass.
All right, I've got it. You're really pissed off.
Curse you, you stinking bloody...
Enough.
You don't know the meaning of suffering yet, but that will soon change.
Bullshit, you can't hurt me. You're just a ghost, and this soul shard seems to mean a lot to you.
Don't push me too far, boy. I may be a ghost, but I still have my strength, even in the underworld.
Would you prefer I cast your soul shard into the sea?
No! Don't you dare, you...
Well?
Go to hell.
Right. I don't want to be killed, and you don't want me to do anything with your soul shard.
What do you want from me?
If you're as strong as you say, fight by my side in the underworld.
You want to take on the minions and creatures of the underworld? Well, go ahead. It will be a pleasure to watch you die. Where's your ship, great hero?
My sloop is anchoring south of here.
Sloop? Sloop? You need to get a real ship, lad. I won't come on board until you sail against the underworld in a proper vessel.
Now you're talking.
You have no idea what you're getting yourself into.
We'll see.
Go to hell.
Not coming. I'll follow you. I'm not coming.